Chick said.
St. Albans and Montclair, St. Albans and Whitesville.
76 Washington, New York, Washington.
Going on farther, you've got Hagers and Roanoke with Waynesboro.
Jack and Tan.
You are standing in a Pullman combine car that was built in the year 1900 for the Hocking Valley Railroad in Ohio and later transferred to the Chesapeake and Ohio Railroad. The term combine was short for a combination car that served both as a passenger coach and a baggage car.
Luxurious in every way. There is velvet and cushion. It's quite a change from the rickety old coach I remember from when I was a child.
Well,
hold
on. Only the Indian, they even published their own magazine. They connected the columns with these closed vestibules with beautiful ivory. So I locked out a brain each time I stepped into the columns. What a sight that would be